It's time to eat breakfast, and baby girl says she wanted some cereal, so she wants to try the cocoa brand. We got our little magic spoon bowl. Let's pour her up some. We're gonna pour her a small bowl because it's her first time trying it. I ain't got time for her to waste no good cereal. Milk goes second. Anybody who's pouring it first is in the wrong. Your magic bowl, your magic spoon, your magic cereal, ma'am. You wanna give it a taste test?
Yes. Mmm.
She already knew. She would eat it dry out the box, y'all.